Hey, it's a Sneed short. Thanks for tuning in. Give this video a like. All right, so I just did a short on Spectrum Mobile. Now we're doing one on Xfinity Mobile. All right, so the question is always asked, why are these cable companies, these home internet and residential and commercial business internet companies, why are they involved in wireless? And here's why. They grow in wireless. All right, so cable communications wireless customer line additions were 285,000. The best quarterly result since launch in 2017. People buy service from them. They can save money because they don't have to have the expensive unlimited plans from other providers like Verizon, AT&T, and T-Mobile. If they have a single line or if they have multiple lines, they can pay by the gig and the company can make a lot of money off that gig, or they can just go with an unlimited plan, but they keep the customer sticky and they go nowhere. They don't want them spending money with other companies. Thanks for watching.